Hi, I'm Michelle Song. I am a consultant from Revelwood. Today I'm going to talk about how to limit the drill-down list on a report. So now I'm going to open a sample report. In this report, we have data for revenue and cost. So let's say that I want to look at the details for what makes up revenue. So if I click on the gross revenue account, it will show me all the different options that I can drill into, including levels, the different dimensions, and also all the attributes that are available in the system. However, not all of these dimensions or drill into options are relative to my data. The only thing that make up my revenue data is the color, size, customer, and also product. So in order to make this list more helpful for the end users and easier to drill into for the end users, what we can do is by going into this edit option. So now I'm going to edit my report. And in this report properties, there is this new tab called drill. This is a new tab that show up after our recent release. So now we have the ability to limit our drill down list. In here, I'm able to select all the available dimensions that I want to use or pick only the few that I think is relative to our data. So in this case, I will first unselect all the dimensions. Then I will go ahead and select only the ones that are relative to our data, which are color, size, customer, and product. And I'm going to click on apply. So apply the changes to my report, and I will save and run. So after I save the changes, now when I click on the account name again, now I only see all the four dimensions that I choose that are relative to my data. So let's say that I want to look at this account by product. Then it will run the data for product. If I click on go back to the Android report, that will show me the original view. But now, as you can see, now we only have the dimensions that are relative to our data. So we don't need to worry about clicking on the wrong dimensions or making the end users confused.
Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at info@revelwood.com.